Hey Tribe, I'm here today to talk about the Type 1 Bootcamp program. And you might have seen the announcement and thought, oh, here we go, another education program. Well, this isn't your normal education program. We here at the Family Centre got together and said, as people who are impacted by Type 1, what do we wish we'd had when we were newly diagnosed? What do we wish we'd had when we were looking to change up our diabetes management? And so what we've done with Bootcamp is we've brought together the very best of diabetes education, sure, but we've made sure that we pair that with the lived experience of people with type 1, telling their stories, telling what they've learned along the way, giving tips and tricks on how to make this work for you. And then we make sure that we get people with type 1 together and we actually practice those skills in real life situations. So in the boot camp, we're gonna stand around in the kitchen and look at a plate of food and work out how many carbs are in it. We're gonna talk about real life challenges like working out carbs in restaurant foods, like adjusting your insulin to different exercise regimes, to coping with type 1 day to day when you can't switch it off, when life gets busy and you still have no off switch for type 1. We're going to talk about all the messy realities of living with type 1. We're going to share our experiences, and you've got 16 hours with some of the best educators to work through all those challenges and to come away feeling like not only do you know how to manage type 1, but you know how to make type 1 work in your life and for the goals that you have. We're super excited by Bootcamp. We can't wait to see you there, and I hope to see lots of you at our first Bootcamp in November.